And joining me now is President McKinney. Thank you so much for coming on today.
It's just a real pleasure to be here. Thanks for having us.
All right. And I know in the package, Max was talking a little bit about the in-state tuition. Mm-hmm. You guys expanding that. A really big benefit to people in the Big Bend.
I really hope so. This is something that we had worked on for quite some time. We were delighted that just about a year ago, the University System of Georgia's Board of Regents approved it for us. And that really allows us to offer in-state tuition to residents of those Florida border counties who are really just 20 or so miles, in some cases, from right here in Valdosta, and have the chance to attend VSU for Georgia in-state tuition.
Mm-hmm. And you guys have a lot going on at Valdosta State. You guys just opened up the Health Sciences building. Tell me a little bit about that.
That was a building that in many ways was such a long time in coming. The Health Sciences and Business Administration building, a $36 million project, houses under one roof. You've got all of our health professions, but you also have the Langdale College of Business Administration, because as we all know, healthcare, business, it is big business. They're intimately related. It allows us to expand the healthcare programs that we offer. We do nursing education everywhere from the bachelor's degree all the way through, soon, the doctorate in nursing practice, everything from baccalaureate degrees in business through the MBA. And we are now beginning to offer degrees in healthcare administration as well. And so it really encompasses the wide range and emphasizes our partnership with this whole community, because our next door neighbor is South Georgia Medical Center.
And I know you guys had expressed to us before just the need. You guys were really outgrowing the previous building.
Well, and the best part of that is anytime you move into a new building, it sets off a kind of domino effect. We had definitely outgrown Martin Hall. But the best part of that is now that the nurses are out of Martin Hall, we received $1.9 million from the state in a small capital project 2 years ago, and now we begin the construction of a center of excellence in STEM education that will go into Martin Hall as we continue to serve our local school districts.
All right. Thank you so much. And I was actually a graduate of Valdosta State University.
It's always good to meet an alum. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
And I was part of the mass media program over at Valdosta State and really enjoyed the hands-on experience there. Really got to kick off my career. We had live broadcasts each day, and Cass, I even got to do the weather.
Oh my goodness.
I don't compare to you, though.
You might take my job someday.
I don't think so.